Hello everyone, welcome to Think with Lachance. This is Armin Roy. I'm from the Lachance group. Today I want to discuss the problems of the mycotoxins on the feed produce and transport and storage and other situations. As we all know, the mycotoxin is a very big problem in the world. It often occur and affect the animals' growth and the productions. But how to solve the problems? Maybe our formulations and the feed owners have many solutions on it. Like a toxin banner, like the select the better raw material. But the raw material price is very high. So in this situation, we had to make up some low quality raw materials problems. So the mycotoxins problems, our formulations, Dr. Sun, also have the solutions on it. We offer the bile acid to detoxify the mycotoxins. Okay, let us to follow the Dr. Sun to discuss more details about bile acid detoxify the mycotoxin problems. Okay, let's go.
这是通过一个微生物的降解，霉菌毒素的这个物理的方法去吸附化学的方法，还有一个方法。
So the mycotoxins is another method. In the liver, if you haven't touched it, maybe you don't know too much. The liver is detoxifying the organ. There is the detoxification of the liver is through the degeneration of the bile acid synthesized by the bile, but it not only to degrade the mycotoxins. It has very strong degenerations. Also called the clean agent for the intestinal tract. Bile acid can combine endotoxins, lipofuscin, endotoxins, non-toxin substance from the ingredient substance, prevent the absorption of the toxin, harmful substance, and have the clean functions in intestine. Bile acid can destroy and combine with the bacterial or toxins in the intestine, inhibit bacterial translocations, let the endotoxin loss abilities, reduce oxidation stress and inflammations caused by the so as to protect the liver from the endotoxins, protect intestine endotoxin damage. This is animal liver detoxify functions. A protective effect of the bile intestine give a binding to endotoxins, detoxify mycotoxin damage. And bile acid also promotes the degeneration of the intestine. There is a general scientist in 1918. Infection is used the Weber experiment of the hepatopical intestines. This is an experiment that stimulates to remove the mycotoxins by animal liver. But experiment if they get analysis. The bile acid excreted into the intestine binder to mycotoxins. But this mycotoxin is lipophilic. Enhance the water stability of the mycotoxin, improves activities, it minimizes the hydrolysis of the mycotoxin by the circulogenes. Turn the mycotoxins into the non-toxin substance and excrete them out of the liver. Bile acid activates the FXR after adding bile acid. It promotes TR metabolism through the experiment. It looks at the body feed meets bile acid. After 2 hours, the brown of the TR toxins operate in this flock.
Through the
of adding bile acid
active
FXR promotes both liver and tear tolerance metabolism to form the body mechanism. You can see from the chart after adding bile acid. The metabolism rate of the foreign bodies at the same time reduced the concentration of the tear toxins in meat and the plasma. In 30 minutes, reduced 30% concentration. After 1 hour, nearby 50% reduced. After 3 hours, reduced 60%. According to the experiment, we can find it. But acid in the intestine has strong detoxification and the effect of the metabolism. Active the FXR. Toxins metabolism from the metabolism express reduce the concentration of toxins in the plasma and improves anti-stress, anti-disease capability protect animal from the T toxins. The same is also from South China Agricultural University. Carried experimentals on Borrelia. By adding indigenous T-toxins, make an experiment. Also get a conclusion. By acid active the FXR repeater promotes the TR metabolism expresses. From the chart, we can see the activity of the metabolism is related to tear toxin and vomiting toxins are generally improved. The concentration of these toxins in the plasma was greatly reduced. 80% reduced. And for T toxins, by acid added 30-40% reduced according to the experiment, we can get a conclusion. Chaotic by acid active the tear receptors and increase active of the reduce the concentration of the vomiting toxins and tear toxins in the blood. Decrease the calic acid, increase the resistance animals of the toxins. According to experiment, we can find. Has a very strong degrading and clean effect on the T-toxin with more T-toxins. This is why our product for mycotoxins functions is very strong. Protect liver very well. This is other bias, haven't functions. They can do tests like that. But our bias
is
functions are very stable. Best functions on mycotoxins teachers Shandong Agricultural University do experiment. They analyze the monthly but through the production performance we can draw a conclusion.
你不添加胆固醇的，你添加效果体现。我们可以通过这个图表，我们可以看得出来。我们
可以。发一点啊，
这个红色的和这种这个灰色的都是添加胆固醇，以后一至四十二。
This red one, the bile one, will add it with colic acid and their food intake increase relatively 1 to 42 days. The weight gain improved and the FT reduced. This shows by acid detoxify mycotoxins improved animal growth performance. By acid not only have functions on improved fatal utilization.And according to some mycotoxins in intestine, optimized for environment is very necessary. When discussed with doctors, confuse the bias to emulsifier. But bias is not an emulsifier, it has too many functions, including the detoxify the mycotoxins.And toxins function are okay fine, but how to work in the
feed.
The chart analyze has some organ indexes.
来表现。通过添加胆固醇，它的肝脏指数就会下降。
Its liver index reduced.
肝脏指数偏高，就是因为它的肝脏受到
Liver index is high after suffering aflatoxins concentrations. Some phenomena causing the mycotoxins very widely. Mycotoxins can't be reduced by the animals. Mycotoxins we must to control at the own, at first the materials clean and the physical like toxin binder to deal with.And the liver is detoxifying, the ways come by to control the mycotoxins. So we need to know more mycotoxins characters so we can get the solution to solve the mycotoxin problems. Which measures is best in our introduction audience, please, you can select it.
Everyone, it's time to say goodbye today. And this is all details about today's video. If you have any questions about us, please feel free to contact us. I will feedback you as soon as possible and leave a message on the YouTube, under the YouTube scripts. Okay, say goodbye.